Oh boy, oh boy, we're here at the library. I can't wait to show you all the fun we can have here. Come on. In we go. Hello, Ms. Stevens. How are you today?
I'm fine, Barney. It's nice to see you again.
Ms. Stevens, I'd like you to meet some friends of mine. Everyone, this is my friend, Ms. Stevens. Ms. Stevens, these are my very good friends who came to the library with me today.
I'm happy to meet you. Welcome to the library.
Boys and girls, Ms. Stevens is a librarian. She works here in the library. She can help find books for us and help in lots of other ways, too.
I sure can, Barney. Here, let me help you with these books.
Oh, thank you. I finished reading these library books I borrowed. I brought them back so someone else can read them too.
That's right, Barney. We all take turns reading our favorite library books.
Oh, Miss Stevens, I can't wait to borrow more books to take home to read.
Did you bring your library card?
I have it right here. You can borrow books from the library when you have one of these, a library card.
But yours is a little bit bigger than the one we'd give to your friends, Barney.
Whoops, I forgot. Mine is dinosaur size.
You can get your very own library card, too. It's easy. Just ask for one at a public library near you.
Then you'll be able to read lots of terrific books and really use your imagination.
That's right. When you read books, you can
imagine you're in a faraway land,
or learn about a tuba in a marching band,
or travel to the stars or the deep blue sea.
Even read Mother Goose rhymes. Just ask me.
Why, Mother Goose is a friend of mine. I know she loves the library.
Oh, at the public library there are whole rooms full of books about all sorts of things.
Ooh, and what fun you can have with those books, oh boy. Oh, why, with one of those books and a little imagination, you can do just about anything. You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
But please, don't be loud, so that everyone here can read. You will be proud when you take a book home from the library.
You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
But please, don't be loud, so that everyone here can read. You will be proud when you take a book home from the library.
You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
Public library is one of my absolutely favorite places to go.
Yeah.